Hey Pokemon fans, I'm Josh from PokeBros, and welcome back to the weekly one pack series. This is week 177, and this week I've got a Celestial Storm pack for you guys. It's got Stakataka on it, and we'll see what's inside. So, interesting thing about this set, there's actually a rare holo trainer card, which I think they did back in Ultra Prism as well, but they don't do that very often. Usually everything is just uncommon. Alright, so starting it off with a Whismur, a Cacnea, Love Disc, Treecko, Skitty, Tate and Liza, or like Liza or something, I don't know, whatever, Bill's Maintenance, Cacturne, Metal Energy, Reverse Hollow is a Chinchou, and the rare is Registeel. Alright, so that's what was in there. If you guys enjoy these videos, please like and subscribe. And as always, be sure to comment which expansion you want to see next. I've got Primal Clash, Forbidden Light, Guardians Rising, Evolutions, Ultra Prism, Roaring Skies, Crimson Invasion, Burning Shadows, Phantom Forces, and Ancient Origins. And I'll see you guys next week.